There's no way you can follow my movements.
Annihilate the enemy! Let's go!
I'll protect everyone! How do you like this one?
This should be interesting.
Wow! Everyone's using such fine weapons!
Father!
You needn't worry.
Minwu, his body cannot bear much more.
Mont, I will be fine.
Father, you cannot go any further.
Even so, we cannot turn back, Lord Mont.
If you're worried about Fennis' soldiers, they have likely lost our trail.
Then you would have us rest here for a while.
Yes, I would. Father can't go on much longer like this.
If we cannot count on your assistance to Lady Glacella,
you would have us killed.
I would do no such thing. King Clury would be the one to desire such an outcome.
Surely you jest. Wuzette and Leonis are allies.
Leonis is the only party who believes such an allegiance exists. Even as we speak, the elite of Wuzette are coming to hunt all of you down.
Why would King Clury be after us? Could it be that he believes we will aid Glacella in her revolt?
That is most certainly a factor. Alas, the main reason is Wuzette's desire to ally with Fennis.
Unbelievable! You're saying that your king would offer up our heads on a platter to ally with Moraga!
That is precisely what I'm saying. King Clury has long sought this allegiance. He is not one to decide something in undue haste. Allying with Fennis instead of Leonis would ensure the preservation of his kingdom.
So if we rest here, we risk being discovered by Wuzette's forces?
Yes. So we must press onward, whatever the cost.